To get the Trap Mastery buff, you need to kill a group of monsters using something that is a part of the background, or like a trap. Like here, I used the chandelier chain to make it drop down on the monster and kill them. That gave me the Trap Mastery buff for a few seconds, I think half a minute or so, allowing me to double my resource generation.